Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the mountain climber. So to start off, we're going to put our shoulders over our wrists. Engage your core to pull it up towards your chest and then lift your knees up off the floor so that you're in a press up position. And from there what you're going to do is you're going to drive your knee up towards your chest as fast as you can while keeping your core nice and tight. So drive your knee up as high as you can manage, but you need to make sure that your bum doesn't go way up in the air when you're doing this one. Or if that's a little bit too hard, you can just slow the pace down and just bring your knee up one leg at a time, keeping your core nice and tight, and again your back needs to stay straight. And that's the mountain climber.